Well, the change came over to me. He was still a beast on the outside, but from that moment on, he became a kind of gentler soul on the inside. And as time went on, I grew to love the beast. When I looked at him, I didn't see a mean, monstrous beast any longer. No, I saw the many good qualities that had sprung to life in his heart.